How's it going, Linkses and Linksets? It is DJ Fallen Links back again. As you may notice, the town is pink. That is because, yes, we made it to the next town. I did that off camera so that I wouldn't bore anyone with those details. There wasn't really much to do. Alright, so let's go in here and see what happens. Wait, what? Dogs and burgers on sale today. There's a Pikachu. What is this? It's some sort of a machine. Okay. So, let's see. Avoid fighting, because I don't really feel like it right now. I did a lot of fighting to get to this point. We should probably scout the gym and see what type it is. The Poisonous Ninja Master, so probably poison type Pokemon. Oh, this hurts my eyes. Might be bird type. Now let's check and see with our first battle. Maybe psychic? Psychic. That's fine. I hardly ever use quick attack. Jeez, so many. I don't really want to fight this gym if it's got so many drowsies. There should be a way to just make it to the end without fighting too many people. Oh, come on. I should probably go back and get a ghost type. I should probably go back and get a ghost type to do this. Because this is going to be annoying without a ghost type. Let's save here just in case. Really? Yeah, I could have predicted that would happen. Alright. Not our highest level companion. What? Your speed would have fell so I could hit you with Bubble Beam before you hit me with Confusion. Come on, this is getting annoying. Like, extremely annoying. Okay, so don't think I should use that. Oh, come on, no. God damn it. Alright. Oh, come on. Are you gonna use that over and over? Please, no. There we go. A critical hit sealed the deal. Alright, so this is a psychic type gem, which means I need to go back and get a Ghastly. So, let's go heal at the Pokemon gym. And explore the rest of the town for now. When it said ninja, I didn't think it meant psychic and supernatural powers. But now that I know that it means psychic and supernatural powers, that's just annoying. Like, I don't use psychic type Pokemon for a reason. They're annoying. No, I mean not that annoying, but dang. Nice. More rods. And I know how bad that sounds when I say it, but... you don't have a door? Then what's the point? Is there, like, something special in his backyard? Okay, I guess. I don't really know what that was about. All right, let's continue exploring. Up here should be the safari. I don't feel like going in a safari, but I do want to do this. Let's see. Pokemon Charmeleon cuts. Let's see, are you going to tell me that you're thirsty? No, you're not. Oh. Oh, bicycle road. Don't really know what the point of this is. I'm sure I'll find out eventually. I know it's a bike road, but I don't know where it goes. It's extremely long and annoying. Eh. Oh, geez. What do I want? I just want to get past you. I want to see where this goes. Grimer. I don't remember what sound a Grimer makes. I mean, I know it's its name, just like every other Pokemon, but I don't remember how it sounds. Like, I can remember how Pikachu and Oddish do their thing. I can also do Celebi, but I don't feel like doing that on the while on a microphone, because that would just be bad. It would be very bad. Because it's super loud and high pitched, and I don't know how well it would go over. Quick attack. Whoop-pow. He's. All right. Is there? Well, it's a good thing I have a poke flute. Start item. Poke flute muse. That's a really nice sound. Like a really nice sound. Like, Snorlaxes are really annoying, though. I mean, they're not too bad. They're just really annoying. Amnesia is not really a move that I would like my Pokemon to know. Why does it have special defense against electricity? It's like really annoying, but that was a really powerful critical hit. Alright. Let's see what's up here. I don't really think anything. Hello? I think this is where I learn. I think this is where I get fly. What's this? Actually, Mega Drain would help a lot. I'll replace Leech Seed with Mega Drain. Because Poison Powder could actually be beneficial. Even though it doesn't do direct damage on the same turn, it does it every single time the Pokemon makes a move. Finally, I got Fly. Alright, so, item. You need to go all the way down and use. It would be funny if any of the others would be able to use Fly. I'll get rid of Mirror Move. It doesn't really help at all. And now, so, where all have I gone? I've gone to Fuchsia. I've gone to Celadon. Have I been to Vermilion? I'll take this as a yes. Yes, I have. I remember this place. Alright. So that was Vermilion, Lavender, Cerulean, Pewter, Viridian. So I haven't been to that center one yet. So I need to go to Celadon to get a bottle of water, then fly to Cerulean and see if I have enough money to get my That's not. I forgot it sends me to a Pokemon Center, not to a Pokemart. Oh well. Because the Pokemart's just right here. I'll go in the elevator door. Go all the way up. Save just in case something crazy happens. Go to the fifth. Now, if I remember right, the elevator doesn't go to the roof, so I'll have to climb one. Yeah, I have to climb one set of stairs. Oh, I kind of make sure I have enough money. I have enough money. I will sell that. Too bad they won't give you anything for those. I think it's stupid how there's stuff that they will not give you money for. Actually, I'll keep the TMs mainly because I don't know what they are. Alright, then let's go up one more over here to freshwater. Ow, my eye hurts, and I don't know why. Pokemon, Fero, Fly. What? We're on top of a building. That makes absolutely no sense. Go down to the first floor and go out the door, because apparently I can't fly from the top of a building. Wow. It still goes through the entire animation to go to the first floor. Alright, Pokemon, Fero, Fly, Cerulean. Alright. Start. Pokemon, Charmeleon, cut. I'm sure I'll have to put at least one of my Pokemon. I'm not gonna. Well, it's Pidgeotto. I haven't been very. Productive in completing the Pokedex, but oh well. Let's see how much would it be. Jeez, and I put it in there at like level 11, so it's like level 26. I think. Sweet. Alright, Pokemon Gym. Why does it have the same? Why does it have two gyms again? Isn't this fighting type? I'll have to put Fero as the starter just in case it is, because I think it is. Oh, this is the training arena. Where if I beat all of them. God, fuck. Ugh. Oh well. So I can either have Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan if I beat all of these guys, which I can easily do. I have a flying type. Fury swipes missed. Alright. And if I remember correctly, the gym building next door is also fighting type. So this is amazing training for Fero as well. Jeez! Like, one hit, two Pokemon that are three levels ahead of you, why don't you? Fly up. I don't want you getting hit by Primeape. The thing is fucking strong. Or you can nearly one hit it, that's fine. And then get nearly one hit yourself. Level 29. I kind of expected that. Alright, so these guys have a range to where you fight them if they... Oh, never mind. Alright, let's see what you have. I'm assuming two Pokemon. I was right. So Hitmonlee, at level 37, this is gonna hurt if I get hit by it, so... Oh, you're faster! That is a lot of damage for a not very effective move. I am not gonna be able to beat this. Well, I might be able to with Pikachu. What? I'm totally okay with it if Pikachu wants to one-shot things, so... I just can't believe he's faster than a level 37 fighting type. You hardly did anything. Jeez, that's a lot of EXP, though. I think I'll go with... Do you still fight me? No. Okay, it's because I beat your master. That was kind of a stupid thing to do. Oh well. No, I don't want to exit. I accidentally hit that. I don't know where Pokemon centers are. Oh yeah, Saffron City's affected by Team Rocket as well. I just want a Pokemon Center. I don't know where it is. Is this it? No, that's not it. This is ridiculous. Hello, where is your town's Pokemon Center? That's a Pokemon. I don't need that. Has this town never heard of a Pokemon Center? Yeah, I have to beat Team Rocket in this town before I can go challenge that gym. Okay, so there's not going to be one down there. Is there going to be something over here for me? No? Okay. I'll just continue going down until I find it, because I don't know where it is. There it is. Alright, so... Let's see, so I need a ghost type for Fuchsia City. And then I have Fearow that I need to level up a lot for Saffron. So, I will go ahead and put Eevee up. I'll put Eevee up and go catch a Ghastly. And since I've been to this city before, I can just fly to it and avoid everything. Alright. I just need to go up like two floors, I think. It's either one or two. think they start appearing on the second floor. Yeah. Oh, even better, Haunter. Even though, actually no, Ghastly would be better. So until I get a Ghastly, I'm just gonna keep aiming. Ghastly would be way better. Because a Ghastly at level 20 is better than... A Ghastly at level 20 is better than a Haunter at level 20. Because a Haunter at level 20 will still evolve into Gengar. It just won't be as powerful. Like, it may sound strange, but... If you don't evolve a Pokemon straight to... If you don't evolve a Pokemon from its base form, it's not as powerful because it doesn't get the same stat boosts. I hope I get a Ghastly. That is all I want, is a Ghastly. Please be a Ghastly this time. Yes! See, and it's two levels higher. And the normal type moves won't affect. Gosh darn it, Fearow! Well, that was disappointing. Let me switch Fearow out from my main. Fearow will change with. All three of them are level 24. That's impressive. Fearow will change with War Turtle for now. Please be another Ghastly. Yeah! Please be a same level or higher. Yeah! The reason I'm so excited about this is because it just gives me... Oh, I hate Confuse Ray. The reason I want it to be a Ghastly and the same level or higher... God damn it. Is so that it can... I hate that move so much. Is so that it can... get better stat boosts. Doesn't matter if he's confused. I'm going to save real quick. Gosh darn it. I have like 30. So I'm going to go ahead and use some of them up. Yeah. And then I sold my last stupid, escape rope. So I have to go through the Ghastly to get out of here. I still believe Ghastly and Haunter are scarier when they're blacked out. Because it's just, oh my goodness, I caught one of their friends, and now they're just gonna go ape shit. I'm not interested in fighting anymore. Really? It's like 10 spaces. There's gotta be a rhythm to this that I'm missing. Oh my goodness. The way I think the wild Pokemon encounter generator works is it's got a certain number of encounters on the screen at a time, and I think there's a cheat that actually allows you to see that generation, because it's actual physical code where and when they'll pop up, and I think it's a random generator between what Pokemon appears at what spot at what time and what level it is. It's a lot to take in, but I'm pretty sure there's a cheat code that gives that a video form That would be cool if there was. Anyway, so Pokemon, Firo, we'll go to Fuchsia. Alright, so here we are in Fuchsia. We will give, what moves does Ghastly know real quick? Ghost Poison, Lick, Confuse Ray, and Nightshade. Oh wait, hold on, we need to switch him to there. Because I don't think Psychic type moves are very effective on a Ghastly. Let's test this out. Because normal and fighting type moves straight will not affect it. And I think Psychic and Dark type moves are not very. And on Psychic types, Dark and Ghost are super effective. That is why Hold on. Was I wrong? I think I was wrong. I was more than wrong. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I was way more than wrong. It's only dark type moves that super affect psychic types. And then psychic is not very effective on dark, but super effective on well, that was stupid. I thought it was going to do more damage. Apparently not. That's why Sableye is such an amazing Pokemon. What was before they brought in whatever that Pokemon type is. It was Fairy, which is for some reason super affected against Fairy is super effective against just about everything. It's super effective against Dragon, Dark, Ghost, I think Psychic. I think that's it. And what super affects it, its weaknesses are Steel and Poison, if I remember correctly. Which doesn't make much sense to me. But before, like, during first gen, which is what I'm playing now, typing used to be amazing. Like, it was well balanced. Until they added Fairy. Let's see, there was Fire super effect, fire type super effect grass type super effect, wait, fire types super effect grass, steel, and ice types. Grass super effects water. I think water was just about it. Water, ground, and rock. I think that's it. Water types super effect ground, rock, fire. And electric types super effect water, ground, water, flying, and steel. Normal doesn't super affect anything because it's just basic. Look at me rambling on. Alright, so here we are in Fuchsia City. We're going to end right where it began, but with my mistake behind us. So, sorry about that. I know it was a momentary lapse in judgment. I was stupid to think ghost type would super affect psychic. It's dark type that super affects psychic. And if I'm wrong about that, I'm sorry too. But that is all the time we have for today. Thank you all for joining me. Remember to pounce on that like button if you enjoyed today's show. Comment, subscribe if you're not already, if you're new here. And don't forget to word of mouth my content if you like it. This is Zach and Pikachu saying goodbye.